group Viva Quintet, and I've been asked by a good friend to do a sample of this Buffet clarinet that is for sale. It's in really good condition for its age. Well, according to the serial number, it's probably around a 1968 model. So I'm just going to give a little demonstration. So it plays very good on classical as well as some jazz. So I highly recommend this clarinet. It's in really good condition.